Cletus.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Now you can see their names down there. Okay. Let's go.
Have you gathered the five Greenstein cup caps?
No. Yeah, here you go.
No, you don't have enough. I need five Greenstein cup caps.
Blue stain hubcaps don't work. Not even a gray or purple or brown ones.
Blessings of Stenna.
Guess it's gotta be green. Yellow stain cup caps don't work. Red stain cup caps don't work. Orange stain cup caps don't work. It's gotta be green stain. Yeah. Nothing of use. I love Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion when it's fully modded. It depends on the mods I'm playing. Okay. Take a Nernroot plant too. And some on the mainland side of the river. I may have it all for all I know and just miscounting them green stained mud caps. Whoa! Get back to that Khajiit. You have it all. Yet eight of them. Yeah, buddy. Probably wondering, any of y'all that plays Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion, how come my water looks this crystal clear? I'm playing a mod. I'm playing modded Oblivion. And I got a water clarity plugin. A user-made mod. It's designed to get the underwater fog out of there. And I love it. God, I love it.
Haven't you got something better to do? Have you gathered the five Greenstein cup caps?
Yeah.
Excellent. I'll just take those from you. Now, just give me a second to mix this together. And here you go. Your vial of dissolving agent. If you need more, I'm happy to oblige.
More dissolving agent.
This dissolving agent is surprisingly versatile. I'm sure you'll find it handy in one or two miscellaneous situations. If you ever need more, just see me. I can make you one vial for every five green stain cup caps you bring me.
Okie dokie.
Bye.
I don't know where this is taking me. Okay. This is spooky. Secret down there somewhere. Oh my God. Oh, holy moly. Some kind of secret with this place, this town. It'll be like a really spooky video that comes up. Forsaken Lord Village. Oh my God. Sleep out of some kind of a nightmare scene. Come on, Nancy, truck on, truck up. Hmm. guard?
Speak. Hail citizen. I speak for the Emperor. Or at least I did. Carry on.
Ooh. Whoa, wow. Get the Ebony Battle Axe. Holy. That was a moment right there. I haven't seen an enemy go down that fast. That quick. See where my difficulty setting is. Options, gameplay. Okay, return. Okay. Wow. Huh. Jump the wall. Holy moly. Nice thing about Oblivion.
How can I assist you?
Shut up, Imperial Guards. Nice thing about Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. You can play it in any order you want. Quest lines, you can play it in any order. You don't have to stick to a particular order. Be anything you want to be, do what you want to do.
I hope you are well.
More mods, the more golden.
You'll have the dissolving agent. Give it here. Perfect. Now I need some time to run the experiment. I have to be careful not to damage the inner matrix. In the meantime, I've got some good news for you.
Okay, what's the good news?
Right through our headmaster. Has returned from his expedition. I've already put in a good word for you, but he'd like to meet you in person. You can find him in the library. It's right around the corner to your right there. This dissolving agent you brought me is powerful stuff. It'll strip the outer meteoric matrix off, given enough time. But I've got to be careful. Done hastily, the dissolving agent could damage the inner matrix as well. Why don't you take the wandering eye, the green one sitting on the counter over there? I grow weary of it eyeballing me all day. That's all then.
Okay.
How goes it?
Greetings. You must be the new recruit I've heard so much about. I am Cal Reither, Archaeology Guild Headmaster. Teef tells me you've done a fine job clearing out that spire. So, let's discuss that temporary membership. With all this recent activity, everyone's been swamped. Clearly we're lacking manpower, especially of your sort. I'm making you the guild's official enforcer. You are now a permanent member, responsible for clearing any hurdles we may run into. Congratulations. Actually, I already have something I need your assistance with. A hurdle of sorts. The expedition I just returned from... Well, it led me to another spire, similar to the one you cleared. There's more than just one. Problem is, this particular spire was overgrown with thick vines. As hard as I tried, there was just no way of getting in. The entrance is completely blocked. But there's a nearby mine that burrows deep into the mountain on which this spire stands. If we could convince the miners to tunnel deeper towards the spire, I'm sure we'll have a way through. This is where you come in. I need you to speak to the mine foreman down there. Help him to see our cause. You must convince him to dig that tunnel. In the meantime, I'm going to lead an excavation effort at the spire you just cleared. Whatever you're doing with Teeth can wait. Convincing that mine foreman shouldn't take you long, so when you're done, you can get back to Teeth. Here, I'll mark Bloodvein Mine on your map. I'll have a look at the spire if you like, but don't bother trying to find a way in. Godspeed. Watch your step, guildmate.
The only thing I don't like about this mod, they speak too long. They have too much dialect. Too much dialogue. At least I know I got this part of the quest chain going. Okay. I'm not going to do this one yet. I'm going to find another one to do. I'm going to go to another one.
What can I do for you? Take care. I'm one-shotting these things. I do not like to one-shot everything.
All hail the champion!
Thank you.
Curse is a curse. I don't know why this thing lags in this area. Always this area where it lags. Yeah, I gotta contact the Unique Landscapes team about that area. That's their mod. If it's bugged out like that. And if you see my live stream, then you'll know what I'm talking about. Report it to them. Part of that Unique Landscapes Aspen Woods mod. That mod has always been bugged since day one. Suffers some very bad AI bugs. Thank you. And I thought having all the unique landscapes mods into one merged mod was going to solve the bugs. I guess it didn't. I'm going to take it a different way.
How can I assist you, General?
There. Down the embankment. Pick up another way around. Up there. Oh! Damn! Oh, come on, man. Come on! Here to loot everything I kill, by the way. Whatever game you want to play instead of what's popular, you're not going to make it.
Can I help you?
I don't want to feel pressured into having to play Call of Duty or Fortnite or some shit like that. Just because it's what the big people play. Sorry. Got a little side is there. I'll be turning this one off. May decide to do a third one tonight before this night's over. These are just my test videos, by the way. They may not get that many views. It doesn't matter anymore.